15, Kyle Feldman. Number 18, Zachary Shamel. Number 21, Michael Northfleet. Number 22, Alex Markle. Number 27, Brendan Phillips. The open dogs are coached by Brian Boyd and assisted by Trevor Saber and David Heisson. And now, here are your starters for the Baltimore Lutheran Saints. Number 00, David Poyt. Number 1, Austin Moore. Number 2, Tanner Sorella. Number 3, Jake Woods. Number 8, John Retray. Number 9, Dan Rosen. Number 10, Chris Kielsman. Number 14, Jordan Gansermiller. Number 16, Michael Laughlin. Number 17, Dylan Taylor. The Saints are coached by Mr. David Merritt and assisted by Mr. Larry Reed, Mr. Mike Retray, and Mr. Ryan Country. We will now ask you all to stand, and gentlemen, please just remove your hats and let's honor our country with the playing of the Star Spangled Banner.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. pull up both ways. Come on.
Yeah.
0.
Thank you. Yeah! Chris. Keep going back to that
one. Get doing it, Chris!
Let's go, people!
Thank you.
Let's go, Chief! Thank you.
conference game will be played here.
John, three championships in 4 years.
Mm-hmm.
Which one's your favorite?
My favorite? Definitely this year.
Really?
My last year, scoring the last goal, definitely something to remember for the rest of my life.
What was the feeling like when you were getting set up for that penalty kick?
The feeling, I knew I was going to score because I practiced it a lot. And I was just happy that I could finish it off the way I could.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Good job.
Rolling and you've come from behind. You've been underdogs in one championship.
Yes.
This time you're on top. Which one is more satisfying?
Both are just as pleasurable. The most important thing is to play in for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. That's the one thing we always have, and we thank you always for the victory and the talents that He gives us. And I couldn't have asked for a more complete team from the goalie, defense, midfield, and forwards. We just had a complete team. And ever since we lost to Key, we made it a pact that not only would we win every game, but we would shut out every team. And I couldn't be prouder of 10 shutouts this season to cap it off with the championship.
Well, the athleticism was terrific, but the character of the team just seemed to be...
That's what we preach. Know. That's what we always preach about at our school, is to go and win with class and perseverance and work with hard work and just good ethic. Again, just lifting our Lord and Savior before all else. It's our Lord, it's school, and then it's self. But most importantly, it's team, and that's what we did this year. We played with team in class.
Let's fire this up. Well, you thought you had, 11 straight shutouts?
10. We had 10 shutouts, which felt nice. I didn't have to do a lot for a lot of them, but the defense gave me some stuff to do today, and I just did my job like I was supposed to.
Yeah, you mentioned the defense. They just seem to have been lights out.
They're amazing. We don't have a single senior on it, so we're going to be back next year for it. So
that's excellent. You know, can you hold up the plaque?
Absolutely. Yeah.
There you go.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Yep.